have to learn how to read a horse and relax him and quiet him down. It's not about breaking a horse, it's about training a horse. Have a relationship with you, connect with you, draw their mind to you, to focus on you and what you want them to do. The object on this horse is not to apply too much pressure. Just want to give it to her slow and easy and relax her. When I get in that saddle, the last thing I want her to do is run off on me.